Football players have to eat, and if you're responsible for bringing a food item to a meeting, especially when that item is cinnamon buns and you forget, you have to pay the price. That's exactly what happened to Ravens rookie Daylon Mack, who forgot to bring the delicious treat to his team meeting. The team had to make sure he never did that again. Honestly, I would take packing peanuts over popcorn like I've seen in the past. Take that as a win.